Hello guys, welcome to Framework. How are you? I think you are well. Today I'll teach you how can you fix this problem. Before I start this video tutorial, I want to say something guys. If you learned something through this video tutorial, don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Actually, Pylance extension threw this error. So now I'm going to show you how can you fix this error. Okay, click view option, then click here comment palette. Now type here python clone select interpreter, then click here. Okay, in my case I'm using virtual environment for this project. If you are not using virtual environment, then select your system python path. If you using virtual environment, then follow my instruction. Interpreter path, okay, find, okay, now go to your project folder Pylance, then open your virtual environment folder, then open script folder, then select this path, okay, select interpreter, okay, now wait, and voila, our problem is now fixed, okay. I hope you like this video tutorial. So guys, don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I need your support badly. So bye bye, God bless you.